I'm at the point now where there are some development processes that I just do every day that Claude just automates for me. I'll kind of get through working through a task. I'll go to like put up a PR, and all of the steps to create that PR are pretty much fully automated. Like there's not a lot that I want to be involved with. When I first look at a review, I'll kind of queue up that context with an automation as well. When I'll start creating a task to do some work for BennyChat or something else, I'll talk with Claude and I'll go through an automation for creating the task, right? And so these kind of common sets of repeatable processes that you regularly repeat are now something that you can very much be aided by a tool like this. So let's take a look at a quick example here of a task you might want to go through. Say you've got a bunch of documents. Say you've got all these PDFs from a bunch of different vendors, right? Some of them have been paid, some of them haven't.